doorknob.
Good Lord hit you with let the doorknob hit you with
good Lord split you. Yep.
Keep it moving, nigga. Well, I don't see it. Let's have a debate. I said I ain't gonna be on. We ain't gonna have a debate. You scared? They had nothing to do with whether I'm scared or not. I'm just not interested in talking to you, man.
You're wasting my time.
I'm trying to wake up the niggas that can wake up. It's capable of waking up.
Yeah, some of these dudes out there, you motherfuckers are weird, man.
Yeah.
You come on the comment board, you want to have this back and forth dialogue. Why don't you get yourself a woman or something?
Yeah, man. What are you, lonely?
You're a fucking weirdo, man. You come on just for attention.
They have nothing better to do.
Get a life, man.
The thing now is, y'all can just cut these guys off. If they ain't coming correct, cut them off.
That's it.
If that right hand defend me, cut it off.
That's it.
That's what the scriptures say.
Yep.
So the right hand represent what? The scoffers. Cut them off. We're not dealing. Our focus is on the elect, man. You're in the world.